Well, there were over 700 people today in Casson for this year's Santa Parade on Main Street. KIMT News 3's Maureen Dudley spoke with the community members in the midst of Santa riding through the parade in a town full of activities to talk about their experience.
If you walked along Main Street in Casson today, you'd have seen families running around doing crafts and pulling candy canes off a tree outside of stores. You might even find smoke coming from a bonfire nearby. According to Casson Chamber of Commerce Vice President Jennifer Galloway, Christmas in Casson has been happening each year for over 20 years. She says she enjoys having the event as it gets more people into town.
And I think it's a great way for people to stop into our community and check out all of the businesses that we have here. And this is my dog Moose, and everybody knows Moose here in Casson. He likes to support local as well.
Many came to town to see Santa ride into town on a fire truck for meet and greets in the local clock shop. Those who were at the parade today and last year had some thoughts to share.
It's fun. You know, the kids get to get outside. It's a beautiful day today, and we're just excited to see Santa.
That one was excited. It was cold because it was snowing.
My kids love watching it every year. We have been going since COVID, since 2020, and this is our third year going, and we enjoy seeing Santa every year ride to his spot.
Santa's not the only part of the event in town. Local businesses have different holiday activities set up as well, like a bonfire and seeing live reindeer. The goal isn't just to bring in the holiday cheer, but also to get people to come out and support local. In Casson, Maureen Dudley, KIMT News 3.
Now new this year were the Santa visits in the Colonial Clock Shop. That theater had been undergoing renovations.